Do you want to know how to set up two-factor authentication in the crypto.com app? Then this video is for you. My name is Michael and I have several videos about the crypto.com app because I think it's a great and user-friendly app, and many of you have asked me how to set up the two-factor authentication for extra security. So it's super easy to do and I'll show you step by step how to do it in this video. So I'm now inside the crypto.com app, and if you're not yet a member, I actually do have an invitation code and link where you can get a $25 joining bonus. I will leave it there below this video in case you're interested in that. But when we talk about the two-factor authentication, we can go here and you click this menu, and then you scroll down to where the settings are and you click this. And then here you have something called security, and this is where you need to go. And then you have different options. One of them is this one, two-factor authentication. And here now, I already have set it up, so I'm not going to reset it. But other than that, you would just go here and you would click it. And this is an extra security measure. So sometimes you will be asked for this extra code when there are certain things that you will do inside the app. So that means that even if somebody manage to get access to your phone, for example, where you have it, or to your account, and then they would need this extra code there to be able to do certain things. To set this up here, you will be asked to add it to an authenticator app, and I'll just jump into the one that I'm using so you can see how that works. So I'm now inside Authy, which is an authenticator app that many are using. So crypto.com will ask you to, for example, add it to an authenticator app. This can be one of them. I'm using this one. So you can see I already have it here, and you will get a code. This will refresh every like 20 seconds or so. So then you would need to copy it. And this is the code they would ask for whenever there are certain things that you need to do. But to add it, you would need to go up here first, and then you need to click to add account if you haven't added it yet there, and then here it will ask you to enter a code or scan a QR code that you will get from the crypto.com app. So once you do this, it will add it, and there you can then just copy that code and use it whenever crypto.com asks for it. So this is very easy to use, very easy to set up, but it adds an extra layer of security. So as you can see, it's super easy to set up the two-factor authentication inside the crypto.com app, and can definitely be great to do for added security. If you want more tutorials about crypto.com, I have a full playlist of different tutorials. I'll leave a link to that below so you can go there and check that out. Also, as mentioned, if you're not yet a member, want to join, I do have a joining link that can give you a $25 joining bonus. I'll also leave that below. And if this video helped you, please hit the like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about different ways to make money online.